Hello everyone, I'm Brandon with Lenovo, and I'm here today with the ThinkStation P300 Tower Workstation. Today we are going to be replacing the coin cell battery. This process will take about 10 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. There are no tools required, but a non-metallic pry tool might come in handy. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we are protected from electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure to shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For further information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. Now that we're ready, let's get started. In order to remove the cover, we must first remove two thumb screws. So now we just need to press inward on the release button, slide the cover towards the rear of the system, and remove it. Now we're going to remove the coin cell battery. We just want to pull back on the clip to release the battery, and then reach in, grasp the battery, and lift it from the socket. Here we have our replacement coin cell battery. Now we're going to place the battery into the socket, positive side up, and press down until it locks into place. Now when replacing the cover, you want to assure that the tabs on the cover align with the slots in the chassis. So you just line those up, and then press the cover forward until it locks. And finally, we need to replace two thumb screws.